Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mario, back with another video. And today I got a double unboxing for you. Let's check it out.
Now, like, if you don't work, you don't eat. Like, this is what we do. Like, we do this shit, like, every day. Like, I'm on this shit. Sitting down, Trans Am, smoking in the Bandit Cam, supercharged, hit a yam, and I'm coming through with slam. Coming down Boulevard, yeah. And you know we ballin' hard. Black NBA road. Grand Slam, dropping circles, candy am. Wanna run it, wanna bet it, gonna get a new school glitter. Right. I'ma paint it red spaghetti. Red.
And as you can see, this first box, pair of Cole Haan shoes. Christy Wedge saddle. And they are nice pair of Cole Haans for the casual use. You can see it has that brown, nice brown leather with the green suede or whatever, and this nice wedge. You know, something different with the green shoestrings. Something a little different for your casual, you know. You might want to dress down a little bit. Something a little different from all those Jordans and stuff like that. All right, let's check the next unboxing out. That's one. Let's see, for the next shoe, we have...
I'ma paint it red spaghetti. Red. 4 GOs, you won't forget it. Put AR-15, no, we ready. Be your pussy ass messy. Bank rolls, wanna bet it. Yo bitch on my line, wanna bet it. Yo bitch on my line, real heavy. Bank roll on me, it real heavy.
That's fresh.
New roll, I had the big spaghetti.
Shining, nigga.
When you see it, bitch, you won't forget me. Bet it, bet it, bet it, bet it, bet it, bet it.
Alright, see, we got a Jordan box. It is a pair of Jordan 7 Bordeaux's. Dead stock, as you can see. Both of them. Yeah, these are nice. So, that's all we got for the unboxing. Just wanted to bring you another video. Till next time. Alright.